The Americans is a show about two Russian KGB spies. They're posing as Americans.
This season is really about them starting as a unit and Elizabeth really wanting to protect that.
The family's in danger, so I think that they're just trying to figure out what to do to survive and how to keep their family together.
Were you working?
Yes.
Anything important?
The delicate balance of dealing with a 16-year-old daughter and also an accomplice to their vicious world is difficult for them.
If you think as a teenager you've got problems, Paige has it worse.
She's being subtly recruited into the family business. What the repercussions of that will be are a big part of our coming season.
Paige got her first boyfriend. Boy, she did not make the best choice.
No, you never want to date the boy across the street if his father is an FBI agent who would love nothing better than to arrest your parents.
Maybe your parents should move in. We can be one big happy family.
Philip and Elizabeth become wildly aware also that this is a powder keg with great potential to explode.
Paige, I wish you could have a nice boyfriend across the street and just the usual problems.
Me too.
Giving this heavy information to a 16-year-old, what can they really be trusted with?
Nothing.
Mom, stop! What the hell?
First thing, you can't be afraid to be hit, and you can't be afraid to hit, ever. You don't want to get hurt, you have to be willing to do anything to protect yourself.